Welcome to episode number 86. Hi everyone, hope you all are doing great in your life and welcome to another episode of Rise of Inspiration with Sangeeta. I'm your host. I'm a mindfulness and motivation wizard and an NLP practitioner. Today we are gonna learn something about switch words. What is switch word and how it is important in your life and how you can use it to bring abundance in your life. If you are new to this channel is basically to uplift your life to the second level and to make your life beautiful and amazing by using various skills and techniques that I share through my podcast and YouTube channel. If you have not subscribed to the YouTube channel, please do subscribe. Link is mentioned in the description below. Let's dive into today's episode and let's see what's there for you all. What is a switch word? Switch words make you to get abundance in your life. It can be any attraction that you want from the universe to happen at any moment. The first switch word that I want you all to know about is divine. Divine is a beautiful word. So how we will pronounce it or how we will use it? Use it whenever you are meditating. Use it when you feel like you are in some mess. Chant this. You just have to chant this word called divine. Like this. Divine. 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 Hope you understand this. Let's go to the second switch that I want you all to have, because most of the listeners are from the corporates or are working somewhere in their life. So if you want some growth in your professional life, use the switch word. Climb up, breakthrough, add, count, gold, congratulations. Climb up, breakthrough, add, count, gold, congratulations. Climb up, breakthrough, add, count, gold, congratulations. Climb up, breakthrough, add, count, congratulations. Let's see one more switch word today. Together, reach, praise, horse, move on, divine, count. Together, reach, praise, horse, move on, divine, count. Together, reach, praise, horse, move on, divine, count. This is for abundance. One last, I can give you one more switch word for today for bringing money and abundance in your life. Count, ink, piggy bank, ink, count. Count, ink, piggy bank, count, ink. Count, ink, piggy bank, ink, count. Count, ink, piggy bank, ink, count. Hope you all enjoyed this. Bring it in your daily practices. In case you do not find anything, use this beautiful word called divine. I will post more such switch words in the next Friday session, where there would be some kind of meditation related to the switch word or something else. So wait for the next Friday meditation. If you love this episode, please hit a like button in any of the podcast channel or in the YouTube channel. Also, I request you all to attend 21-day transformation challenge that I am running in YouTube channel. Just go and check there, and if you are missed it, you can continue and have your 21-day transformation days of your life. Till then, bye-bye, take care, have a nice day.